5-year class reunion.
I couldn't be bothered.
I can't believe it's been 10 years.
And how's everything with your husband?
Really busy. We're adding on a room to the house.
Oh, you're having a baby?
No. It's an extra garage for the SUV we just bought.
You sure have changed a lot. At lunch, I couldn't believe you ordered the steak.
I gave up being a vegetarian a long time ago.
Oh, well, what else have you given up?
Let's see. Empty bank accounts, unplanned vacations, and believing in the common good of man.
So, how's life at the ad agency?
We just won this big contract to do a line of kitchen appliances.
Oh, that's exciting.
People need them.
Advertisements or appliances?
Both. How's your job?
We just won a lawsuit against a fast food chain for serving unhealthy food.
That's very noble of you.
All I'm interested in is my take of the settlement. It's going to go right into my mutual fund.
Are you sure that's such a good idea?
What do you mean?
With what's going on right now.
Oh, it'll blow over. It always does.
Isn't that what the Romans said?
Please, no comparison. We have the technology. All they had were roads and aqueducts.
Yeah, I suppose.
Well, listen, I should get going. I got a tennis appointment at 3.
It was good to see you.
Yeah, we should stay in touch.
Yes, definitely. Let's not let it be another 10 years.
I'll see ya.
Bye.